Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have a special guest. I have my son here with me, and today he's going to be doing my makeup. I kind of set up everything up in front of us, so he kind of knows what to do. So we'll see if he knows. You know? You know how to do my makeup?
I think.
Okay. Well, are you gonna get started?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
The first thing.
You wanna be on this side?
Okay, I'll try them.
Well, show them what you're gonna start with.
This.
Okay.
Where did it go?
You have to figure it out. It's primer.
What is primer?
Okay, so I'll help you just with that one, okay? That you put all over my face. You have to put it on your hand. You grab a little on it, like the tip of your hand, with the fingers.
Like that?
Yes.
Like this? Now what?
Put it all over my face.
Yeah.
Okay. What's next?
This thing. Let me put the cap on. Wait, what was next? I think it was the brush. Yeah, it was the brush. Then got next. Wait, let me just see what this. I think it's this.
What is
it? I don't know.
Why would it go there?
I don't know. You're not gonna do it. There. Done. Wait, still that one. Done. I think.
Okay. What else?
This thing.
Okay.
The brown bro. Some of the lizard. The lizard with the. Give me brown. Give me bro. No brow. Oh, eyebrow. I think
it's the eyebrow. Okay, show them what you're going to do next.
I'm going to put this on. These colorful colors.
Where are you going to put them on?
Your face.
Where on my face?
Anywhere. Oh, yes. I'm gonna use this brush. Inigo for gold. I'm gonna get gold. Okay, I'm supposed to. Oh, I know what this is. Could you guys? It literally says right here what it is.
What is it?
Something that when you close your eyes, like something. You know what to do with the brush?
You're done with it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Now, I'm gonna put this back in here. I'm gonna use the other one.
Show them.
This one has different colors. This time I'm gonna use use I think I use the same one. I think go on your face. No. What's this? Smash box or fix? Oh. Wait, no, this is like, I thought I would use this.
It's different stuff.
The different kind one?
Different stuff.
Eyeballs. I think it is. Hey. I've never done this. No. This is your eyebrows, right?
No.
Yeah. And I don't know. I don't know how this works. What is this?
Show them what you're using now.
What is this?
That's foundation. Do you know where it goes?
On your mouth? No. On your forehead. Let's see. Where?
Use it wherever you think it goes.
Right here. Him over here. There. There, that's more my finger. I'm using this.
It's called concealer.
New insert age rewind. That's what it says. What is this? I've never seen this. Let me see what it is. That's what it is. Use your dark circle. Oh, I know what this is. Whoops. Sorry.
Okay. So now he's gonna use baking powder.
Yeah. Ooh. What does cover clothing matter? Ew. This now, what is this? Oxo Recycle, whatever it is. I'm using this one. There. Show me your cheeks. Is that what it says?
So now he's gonna use blush.
No. Show me your cheeks blush. Oh yeah, you're right. Should I do this one?
I don't know.
I think I'm gonna use this one.
Show them what you're using.
I'm using this thing. What's this? It says, show me your cheeks. I think that's all of them.
Are you done?
Yeah.
Okay, you guys, so he forgot to use one thing. Can you show them?
Yeah, this thing.
Okay, where that's lip gloss on this. Do you know where that goes?
There. Now you do that with some. That's what I always hear that they do.
Okay, you guys. This is the final look. Thanks for watching. Bye. Okay, you guys. So let me know down below in the comments what you think about my son being in my video. Déjenme saber si lo quieren ver más en mis videos y qué tipos de videos quieren que hagamos. ¿Tú quieres hacer más videos conmigo? Sí. Ok, pues aquí está el look final. ¿Te gustó cómo te quedó? ¿Te gustó cómo me veo? ¿No? No, ok. Bueno, muchas gracias por ver mi video. No se les olvide suscribirse, darle un like, and hit that comment, and give us a comment. Thank you. Bye.